Helga, it's Vogue. We're here for your 73 question interview. Helga, door was open. We're just gonna come right up, okay? Helga! Helga! It's Vogue. We're here for your 73 question interview.
Yes, yes. Hello,
Vogue. Okay, hi. Can we ask you 73 questions?
Yes, well that is one, so now you have 71 left.
Are you sure that's right?
Well, now you have 69, you pervert.
What was your life like 1 year ago?
Younger.
What's the best way to start the day?
By waking up.
Have you ever pooped your pants?
Not my pants, it was a skirt.
Would you rather be a great dancer or good at math?
Well, I guess it has been hard being both. 20 divided by 5 is 2.
Do you want to be buried or cremated?
I'm not dead yet.
If you played in a movie, who would you be?
A player?
No, like what would your role be?
Oh, covered in butter, please.
Cow's milk or goat's milk?
Goat.
Soy milk?
Hola, milk. Talk to me in Italian more often, milk.
What's something that gives you butterflies?
Cocoons.
What do you do right before you go to bed?
I close my eyes.
What's a must-have for your purse?
Zippers.
How do you like your eggs?
Unfertilized. No more children for me.
What do you do on a rainy day?
Use an umbrella.
What's your favorite band?
Hair band.
What kind of music do you listen to?
Albums, songs.
No. Like, what's your favorite album?
Oh, Photos.
Okay, well, if you could retire tomorrow, what would you do?
Retire.
Describe yourself.
It is a word.
Where have you traveled?
In a plane, in a car.
What do you hope never changes?
My birthday.
Where do you feel out of place?
Outside.
What book impacted you the most?
I don't remember. It'll hit me. Oh, that one.
What would a mirror opposite of yourself be like?
A reflection. Banana.
No, I'm good, thank you. What were some of the turning points in your life?
Corners.
What mistake do you keep making again and again?
Children, come.
What would be your spirit animal?
My dead goat. I miss you, Valokoliuske!
What keeps you up at night?
My best friend.
What lie do you tell most often?
I am ugly.
What do you regret not doing?
Jet, more often.
What's something that raises red flags for you?
Hands.
What are some small things that make your day better?
David's pee-pee.
What is the most heartwarming thing?
A heartburn.
What would you give 5 stars?
Uber. No, that's my cousin. He works for Lyft.
Oh, okay. How do you judge a person?
By its cover. Just kidding. It is not a book. You judge them by the outside of their body.
How would you spell superfragilistic expialidocious?
With letters.
What's your worst example of procrastination?
Do you want to...
Okay. What's the most pleasant sounding accent?
This one in back.
Who do you wish you'd get back into contact with?
My daddy. I miss my boyfriend. Do you want to see a magic trick?
Yeah, sure, I love magic.
Okay, here, pick it.
Oh, Jesus, what's going on?
I disappear now.
Okay. Okay, well, we still see you.
Hello!
What's a piece of advice you have?
Always trust.
Cool. What do a lot of people hope will happen?
Impeachment.
What are you going to do this weekend?
It depends which one calls me back.
One person you would introduce to your family?
My cousin, my husband.
No, just one person.
That is the same person.
How would your friends describe you?
You'll sing sentences.
What's an ideal weekend for you?
Saturday, Sunday.
If you could change one law, what would it be?
Newton's. It is old, it needs to be updated.
What holds you back in life?
Seatbelts.
How do you want to be remembered?
Memories.
If you won the lottery, what is the first thing you would do?
Go get my money.
How do you pass the time?
I run by it really fast.
What was the last experience that made you a stronger person?
I went to the gym.
Where is your favorite spot?
Right here, on my nose.
Oh, it's cute. How do you take your coffee?
In my hands.
What makes you feel old?
Time.
Most beautiful thing you own?
A mirror.
How many kids do you want?
Oh, a lot less than I have now, I'll tell you that.
Awesome. Well, Helga, thanks for having us. That's all the time we have for today.
Oh, yes. Thank you very much for coming.
Thanks for inviting us to your home. It's a beautiful place.
Thank you.
This isn't your home,
is it?
It
is mine.
It doesn't look like your home.
You want to see magic trick?
No, we need to figure out whose home this is.
Magic trick!
No, whose home is this? Someone stop her. Someone get her downstairs. Help! Help! Someone call security! She's leaving again! Hello! Hello! Helga! There she is!
Ah! It impacted me! You missed me, Stupid. Don't even know what that was. I